Hey YouTube, this is Ryan once again from RCH Games, here with a new video of a different game. I'm here with Zacos the Wolf.
Hello, I am Birdman.
Yes, he is the Birdman behind me, and I am the Fox Templar.
Hang on, I'll take off my...
I'm a Fox Templar with a goatee. My life is complete.
That's me.
And this is what I really look like. Okay, so we're going to do a little bit of dungeoneering for you. Did you want to do small, medium, or large? Actually, it looks like I only have one option for floor one, I forgot. Let's do this! Okay, I shall be mage again. Because that worked perfectly last time. What the hell? Floating rocks! I don't know where that came from. If you want, you can have some throwing knives. I have 34 throwing knives. Do you want them? Yay, chopping down the wooden barricades! Let's see.
You're just gonna stand here and watch me fight?
I'm fighting with you.
You're just standing there on my screen.
No, I'm actually using my spells.
I dealt someone damage. I got my ult.
My power is over 9,000. Bye. on what kind of experience it is. Okay, so I just planted the we don't have any keys. How are we supposed to continue? Not sure. I did it. Oh, I think I need to make all of them yellow or something. This room wasn't that bad. Not as bad as it could be. Thank you. The Walking Hand, I think I might have to go for you playing that level. For the first thing, so I mean, you have to wait a little bit first. I'm doing more damage than I thought I would. Some serious shades going on in the house. My thievery really isn't that high. I found arrows. Before we go to the boss, we have to look at every room. Looks like I'm going through this again. Be excellent. And we are back. And, to not knowing where we're going. I think next is the boss. Hope you enjoyed this small little video, and as always, I will see you.